My next guest is the man responsible for making the yodel popular again, and thank heavens he did. Making a return appearance on this program, it's a pleasure on Bob Rooney Day to welcome Slim Whitman.
There's a ship lies rigged and ready in the harbor. Tomorrow for old England she sails. Far away from your land of endless sunshine to my land full of rainy skies and gale. Then I shall be aboard that ship tomorrow, though my eyes are full of tears at word could tell. I hear there's a wicked war ablazing, and the taste of war I know so very well. Even now I see the foreign flag a-raising, their guns on fire as we sail into hell. I have no fear of death, it brings no sorrow, but how bitter will be the last farewell. For you are beautiful, I have loved you dearly, more dearly than a spoken word could tell. Though death and darkness gather all about me, and my ship be torn apart upon the sea, I shall smell again the fragrance of these islands in the heaving waves that brought me once to thee. Should I return safe home again to England, I shall watch the English fist roll to the dell. For you are beautiful, I have loved you dearly, more dearly than a spoken word could tell.
Very nice. We're going to be back to talk with Slim. It's Bob Rooney Day. Take a look at this, guys. To the show, and we're very excited because Slim Whitman is back with us and back again on Bob Rooney Night. Later in the program, we have a clip from this year's Bob Rooney pageant. Candy Clark will also be joining us, and Ms. Elaine Boozler will be here. Slim, thanks for being here. How long have you known Bob?
About 5 minutes.
Yeah. Now, the last time you were here, we talked about your career before music. You played a little minor league baseball.
Yeah, a little baseball, a little shipyard, and then into music business.
You're also a meat packer. Yes, now, define that term for us. A lot of people throw it around, but few people really know what it means.
In the early days, when I first got married, this is my 42nd year as being married to the same girl, Jerry.
42 years.
And when we got married in 1941, I was in the packing house. Uh-huh. I was running the sausage grinder that made the links.
Ooh.
Yeah.
And what goes in that comes out links? Anything you can talk about?
No.
Yeah. Is it true that you hold the record for the longest sustained yodel?
I do.
I don't know. Does that ring a bell with you?
Well, really, there was a good friend of mine, Elton Britt, had a record called Chime Bells, and the record company called me one day, Imperial Records back then, which is no longer there, but they said, why don't you do Chime Bells? I said, well, if you do Chime Bells, you've got top the other record, or there's no use doing it. So I think the record was with Elton was about 30 seconds, and we did 45 seconds.
45 seconds, one yodel.
One long, sustained yodel. But don't ask me to do it tonight, because that was years ago.
Yeah. Can you do that for us tonight?
No.
I'd be ashamed to disappoint Bob Rooney, though.
I'm not.
No, you gotta have your vocal cords loose.
Yeah, you gotta be in good shape, and you gotta be 20 years younger.
And you can't do a little yodel for us, a small one.
Una paloma blanca, I'm like a bird in the sky.
Yeah, that's all. That's great. Nice to have you back, Slim. Yes, nice to see you.
It's good to be back.
And you can buy your records in stores, can't you?
I hope so.
Yeah. People think that you can just order them through the...
Yeah. As a matter of fact, this is my 35th year in show business, and I just signed another couple of years with CBS Records. Hey, how about that? And it proves you are doing something right, or they wouldn't sign.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Well, listen, thanks again for being here. Stay right where you are. We got some other business to tend to. Stay right there. Yeah.